few months ago, last year, I said something about Onyeka Okalo. Said when they talked about the Roga, whatever. I said for the fact he has opened his mouth to that is going to face trouble. And I raised my said for the fact he tried to betray my people and thought and that when he was a governor, he tried to build the Roga in Abia State. For that day, I said he will never see peace again in his life. And I want to pass this message again. For any governor in the South or Eastern region that is planning, this warning goes to the governor of Ebonyi State. Because you want to be a vice, they are promising you 2020, 2023. If you try it, what you are going to see, the Lord said I should speak to you this morning. You and Peter, Willie Obiano, or whatever. The Lord said, Willie, God is giving you this mercy and the time because of your wife. If you try it to kill my people again, you will see what will happen in your own home. And you will know there is a prophet in the land. Every politician in the East should be very careful. God has risen to fight against you. This year, remember what the Bible tells us, Isaiah 61. Say the Spirit of God is upon I, Prophet William Sonoa. And God have anointed me to set the captives free. And to proclaim liberty to those that are in prison. And to comfort those that mourn in Zion. And to tell the people that the scepter year of the Lord. And the days of the vengeance of the Most High is now. This is the time God is going to avenge vengeance upon every man and woman that hate my people.